This is a Shawl Lapel dinner jacket. This is also a Shawl Lapel dinner jacket. And this is a Shawl Lapel dinner jacket too. Here are 5 reasons why you should consider wearing one to your formal evening or black tie event. In the world of tailoring and classic menswear, the peak and notch lapel are the most common lapel styles, appearing on most garments and in a variety of different scenarios, be they formal, casual, business or ceremonial. The peak lapel with its pointed edges is considered to be the most formal, whilst the notch lapel is considered to be more casual and versatile. Occasionally, shawl lapels may feature on suit jackets and other everyday garments, such as overcoats, but for the most part, they are associated with evening wear. This includes dinner jackets, smoking jackets, and military mess style jackets. And because of this, there is an ongoing debate as to which lapel is the most formal between a peak lapel and a shawl lapel. The first reason why I would recommend that you wear a shawl lapel dinner jacket is to stand out and to be different. You probably already wear a peak or notch lapel on your business suits, overcoats, and sports jackets. So wearing a shawl lapel to a formal event can be seen as adventurous and a bold statement, as it is different from the everyday norm. The second reason why I would consider wearing a shawl lapel dinner jacket is to do with its association with the iconic Bond films, such as Sean Connery's Dr. No and Daniel Craig's Skyfall. In both films, both actors wore midnight blue shawl lapel dinner jackets. In fact, the shawl lapel tuxedo has played a major role in the Daniel Craig era Bond films, with the actor appearing in shawl lapel tuxedos in 3 out of 5 of his films, supplied by luxury American fashion house Tom Ford. The third reason why I would recommend that you wear a shawl lapel dinner jacket is because it is simple and easy to pull off. Simply wearing a shawl lapel in itself is a flex. With the exception of a handful of designers such as Tom Ford and Paul Ralph Lauren, most modern ready-to-wear shawl lapel dinner jackets do not come with a ready-made buttonhole. Although I am a staunch advocate of men wearing accessories to complement the outfits and to distinguish themselves from the crowd, there is no obligation to wear a lapel flower or a lapel pin. A shawl lapel can be worn with a simple pocket square for low-key classical elegance. The fourth reason why I recommend that you consider wearing a shawl lapel dinner jacket is the variety of options you have when it comes to lapel shapes and lapel sizes. There are thin lapels, thick lapels, lapels with trimmed edges, double-breasted shawl lapels, single-breasted shawl lapels, and so on and so forth. As with any selection of clothing, the choice of lapel should be subject to personal taste and discernment. The fifth and final reason why I would definitely recommend a shawl lapel dinner jacket is that if you choose to wear one, you're in good company. Some of the most stylish and high-profile men on the planet have at some point worn a shawl lapel dinner jacket at evening events. In my opinion, whilst a single-breasted shawl lapel projects an image of low-key elegance, a double-breasted shawl lapel jacket demonstrates a level of confidence and boldness in much the same way a double-breasted suit or a three-piece suit stands out from an ordinary single-breasted two-piece suit.